say, welcome to the new faces joining us. Today marks the first step in their journey to becoming a regular on this squad. Welcome. All right, enough of that. On with you. All right, mate. The rest is up to you.
That's a lovely ball. There might be something building now. What a chance! A body in the way. He could give it away here. And the game stops with the award of a free kick. Everybody's been talking about has now been confirmed, so the will they or won't they discussions can now end. This has to be! Oh, he should really have scored with that.
And he should be in the lead now. You can see how disappointed he is with himself.
Over the touchline it goes, it'll be a throw-in now. Kevin De Bruyne. Lovely weighted pass. Now for the finish. And still danger here. And that is where the attack will end. Able to come away with the ball. Trying to force a mistake. What a chance here! Surely! And he's done really well to keep that out. Well, the score level, but maybe a chance for City to take the lead from the corner. The ball comes in, and it's not the best of clearances. The move breaks down, that's a real shame. And it's on now! Oh, yes! That's how to make your mark in game one, a debut goal.
Well, here it is again, and this is great pressure high up the field. They don't just go in ones and twos, they all go together, and that makes it so difficult to play out. Then it's a nice finish after that.
The game needed a goal, that's what we've got, but what sort of response will we see now? We're allowing space and he's finding it. Found nicely and in! They need to be better on the ball than that. Now, in behind, can he finish? And that's a great bit of goalkeeping, that's what he's there for. Oh, bad tackle, and the ref will surely take action. Well, it's a yellow card, and not too many complaints.
Yeah, there have been a couple of niggly challenges, haven't there? That's what the ref's telling him.
As a foul, a free kick's awarded. No bother at all here. The goalkeeper can gather at leisure. Grealish. Untidy in possession there. Not getting close enough here, and stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. He's in here. Oh dear, seemed to get lost in the chance there. Should have scored. City recovering possession well. Neither side doing a good job of holding onto the ball. And we're nearly there for the game. Manchester City closing in on victory.
Yeah, they're just about edging it overall.
This has to be! And he's being urged to shoot. And there it is! He's doubled up for the day.
Well, here it is again. And he shows his quality to beat his man, find a yard of space, and then his finish. It's quality, that.
So away we go again at 2-0 now. What a chance here! A decent move looked to be building, but that's it for now. And nicely, and in! Well, that's what he's there for, it's a good stop. They could be in trouble here. Oh, a great chance! Oh, that's sensational! 3 goals to mark his debut, and no wonder he's off celebrating. Incredible!
Well, we can see it here again, and it's a good finish, but for me, it's all about the press beforehand. Really disciplined, working as a team to force the mistake, and then they take full advantage. It's a really good goal.
Ball rolling again, and if there were any doubts, they're surely settled now. Oh, that's not a good challenge at all. Carl coming here, surely. And there we are, yellow card.
Well, you could tell by his body language, he knew a card was coming there.
Oh, given away, that's a real loss of focus. Looks a good ball. And they've scored again. It's become a question of just how many they'll get.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great ball from De Bruyne. The weight is perfect. And as soon as he's through 1v1 with the goalkeeper, he just goes for power and smashes it in the net. It's a quality finish.
So the lead now 4-0 as the game restarts. And he's beaten his man here, but that's where he loses it, a timely intervention. And they could get caught out on the break here. No, this has to be. Oh, good defending, just when it was looking threatening. That'll go out for a City corner. It's put into the middle, and the defence ready for what was coming. And the final whistle wraps up a game that's gone the way of Manchester City.
That was really comfortable, wasn't it? The play going forward was so clinical, took them apart at times and produced some top quality finishes too. It's a great result.